Welcome to Malmo CONEXPO
We said we're out of hats. We do clearly have one more hat, so we got one more hat.
Yeah, we got one more. But yeah, it's a multi-fold boom. So this one has two rolling folds and three Z's on the end, which is a typical. Even though these trucks are way in the air and the outriggers are kind of the way they are, it's letting you know everything's good. The truck is happy with where it is. It's going to let you do all the movements you want, concrete out, and.
Oh, here we go. What about this young lady right here in the scooter? Should we help her? Do you want a hat, ma'am?
She wants a hat.
We're getting our last hat. Look at this. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my goodness. Are you kidding me?
Thank you.
You have to give it a little pull
because there's some Velcro.
Yeah, it's on the Velcro.
Are you kidding me? Look at this. This is crazy. Are you getting this?
Yes, sir.
He's wondering if the trunk comes out. Is the trunk manual?
No, not in U.S. In Europe, it does. They have little, there's air solenoids on the
where those
holder.
Handles are?
Yep, and it'll pop it out.
That's
pretty nice.
You a concrete guy? See, he knows. He's a concrete. He knows a little bit of everything. Why not in the U.S. yet? We're just not. Next question. Look at that yellow light right there. It says it right there. Yellow light. Look at this. This man is on top of it. Tell us how this yellow light came up, man.
That's a great question. So what we have now is the outrigger's not all the way out on that side. So the machine has now told me, hey, you're in a zone that's not safe. It will not let me do any movement that way, but it'll let me do every movement to get back into a safe zone, and then it'll go right back to telling me it's good.
How does it know that? We have sensors and stuff going on. How is it making this determination?
So that's what's unique in this machine is every boom cylinder and every outrigger cylinder and everything on this truck has a sensor that tells the computer exactly where every arm is throughout the whole movement of the machine.
And of course, your experience is better than about 20% better breakout force because of the features on this vehicle. Guys, I want to now take your attention right here. You see our operator, Hubert? Hubert's right here. Hey, what's up, man? There he's aiming at us. Hey, there he is. He's moved over to our dump truck here, sitting in the middle. This is the TA-230 dump truck. Nick, tell us about the class and size of this vehicle.
Absolutely, yes. So this is our 30-ton class articulated dump trucks, weighing in empty around 54,000 pounds. Has that six-cylinder leaf bearing diesel engine in there that Hubert's going to show us.
Oh, here we go.
A little sneak peek of that bad boy. It's pumping out 355 horsepower, of course, and it's actually installed at a 7-degree angle to provide even better visibility. Check out that engine accessibility, ladies and gentlemen. Very impressive.
It's got an inline, isn't it, too? Look at that. Oh, that's cool.
Awesome, man. Very, very nice. And we know the class and size on that. Now, I want to draw your attention to something. Those that are in the very middle, you may not see it so well. Those on the side will be able to see it better. Now, in my personal life, I do a lot of off-roading. I don't know if you guys do at all. But those of you that do off-road, you know you've learned from travel.
This guy's gonna ring it. I know this guy's. Oh my god. Still no.
Yeah,
it's hard.
Tem um consumo de 33 litros por hora. É, o equipamento é composto com dois rins. Cada rim
So
stump grinding.
Zero emissions, of course. One and only.
Thank you.
Fucking kill someone.
if you don't have a boom.
Welcome to Telio at CONEXPO 2023.
Are you part of this industry?
Nope.
Okay.
Welcome to Komatsu Cons Expo 2023.
Increasing options to leverage alternative energy sources. We've got several fully electric machines here to see as well. These are examples of our commitment to increasing emission-free equipment to support the needs of your business for the long term.
Oh, well.
Let me go get more.
Thank you.
Got it warmed up? Got it warmed up for me?
We do one 300 kilowatts, it's the same footprint, so that's half the time.
Maybe they need to launch some of these cameras.
good.
Sighting their they have a kind of eager confidence. A first look at this loader is enough to make you stop and wonder Wow, what is that? One thing for sure, this is not your typical compact wheel loader. This mean green machine offers so much more. We proudly call it the world's most versatile articulated loader. 2 days are the same when you're working with Avant. Operators love the versatility of the Avant, and it gives the hydraulic cylinder located on the back side of the bucket, which enables dozing, lifting, and leveling stones, tree stumps,
Welcome to Premier Water Tanks CONEXPO 2023.
Hey! Because people have to get up there, you know.
I see it. Yeah, safety first. And this one has the non-skids also.
Yeah.
Yay.
Now this is just a mock-up so you can see all the different components. Put baffles in there so that the water doesn't slosh. If you turn a corner, the whole truck will fall.
Thank you. And I got high torque right here.
You're also going to be your lead for an operator on the backside.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Portability, ease of use, intelligence, you can pull data over there. So that's a big thing.
Oh yeah, you can do it on them. 3, 2, 1.
Welcome to Hyundai CONEXPO 2023.
Beautiful. Yeah.
even if I dance, it's still gonna trigger it?
With this glass either. Look at that, no cracks, no scratches. Well, some scratches, but.
Oh yeah, we've got all kinds, all the.
Hey, thank you for coming, stopping by our booth. Shields Windshields is a family-owned business. We have the premier line of heavy equipment replacement windows. We provide a perfect form, fit, and function for all of your heavy equipment needs.
Awesome, and what are you gonna do with that hammer? He gave it a good whack that yes. time. Awesome, man. Thanks.
Cool, thank
Have
you.
A good show.
How are you?
I'm going to go to the next one.
Yeah, sure.
So you have two thumbsticks, yeah?
Exactly.
When you release it, you will move.
There you go.
Oh, yeah. Really pointy.
Super.
Hello.
How are you?
Great. Just checking out your Yep. Making videos for the show.
Oh, you are?
Yeah. I'm gonna get Vita Industry.
Yes.
Vita Industrial. Show that. Big smile for me. What else can I do?
Super easy.
Hold.
Yeah. Hold.
Spin.
I'm just going to hold that position.
Okay.
Within 1 degree.
And how much wind can it handle?
It's rated for 30 miles per hour.
30 miles per hour. Okay. We had a gust of 30 the other day.
Well, right? I think it was like 80 the other day.
80.
Everything was cool.
Thank you. jump out at this intersection if you don't mind.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, also on the wheel loader, this is equipped with AVM. Around the display and these cameras and sensors sense that I'm in the way. I am a danger object for the driver in the cockpit. So I show up with a red triangle when this machine is in reverse. Also the red border around the screen, around the display as well. It does this, as I mentioned, with three cameras and a number of sensors. It all combines to form that one image. And I can walk even all the way over here as the cameras will continue to sense my presence if I'm too close to the back of the machine. And that is smart AVM, smart around view monitoring on this DL320. Thank you, Bill.
Here. There are two options for the customer. One is with the onboard charger for 90 minutes. So you can see how that would be a great advantage for an operator to have that reduced charge time. So that is a good option for the customer. And for example, they can plug that in for the lunch, go to lunch, they come back and have almost completely charged the machine. That's true. So
as we see with all of these excavators, so we provide 3 years or 3,000 hours of full machine warranty, plus 3 years and 2,000 hours, whichever comes first, with a service plan. So you know exactly what your cost is going to be for the next 3 years, which is great. And all of that, so no complication. Plus, we have 3 years of the advanced telematics that we just talked about.
Such valuable tools. So I see Justin waiting
data available through our We provide hydraulic lift couplers to make swapping attachments easier, and obviously these machines, they run auxiliary lines to power each. Click a button and then
there you go,
can run it, because you have all the information stored for that attachment in there in the cab.
Such a user-friendly experience. So tell me a little bit about machine control on these units.
Awesome. So we have three options of machine control. We have a simple 2D machine control system, which is, you know, like an entry level. Our customers can take advantage of that. We have a more expensive 3D control system as well, which they can do a lot more. But right in between, we have what we call 2D 3D ready, which is a 2D system with a 3D display. So if they feel like they need to upgrade in the future, they have most of the components already in the machine. All they have to do is just download my antennas and the GNSS receiver, and there they go.
So awesome. Thank you so much, Diego. And all this great news is hopefully landing on these open ears. And if anybody has questions, hit Diego up. Let's go chat with Justin about the epic stuff you'll see when you get into the cab of one of these machines. While we do that, why don't we have our camera guy hop up in the cab if you'd like to get some up-close shots there. We also have the digital display right down here. Hi, Justin.
Hey, how you doing?
Doing awesome, thank you. So, pop quiz, what's the wow factor when you hop into one of these cabs?
Well, actually two. You know, we'll kind of break that up into two pieces. The first piece I want to talk about is how awesome this cab is. I mean, this is the next best thing to the most comfy armor we'll ever be in. We put a lot of thought into making this a comfortable place for an operator to be all day long, whether it be an 8-hour shift, 12-hour shift, or whatever it may be. And we also put a lot of thought into thinking about different size operators, because none of us are all the same. Some of us are larger than others, and some of us are smaller than others. But we designed this seat and this cab so that we can accommodate people with longer arms. We can slide the seat back, and then if you control it, you can slide it up. You can also slide the whole for people with shorter legs or longer legs. The consoles themselves will actually adjust independently up and down so that you can have the proper support your shoulders, and so that there's not a lot of fatigue at the end of the day. The machine also comes standard with a heated air ride seat.
Yeah, this one's
65 degrees every time if you wanted to get that.
That's great to hear.
So.
Absolutely, I love that. So then what's the second thing that you experience in the gap that's so good about that?
Here we have the new E-Series display, which you'll notice is a 10-inch display that's new to the E-Series. If you had a close right here, this machine is equipped with maximum monitor system in it, which is all true cameras are in back.
Yeah.
soft car before one. It is to you walking all day, and then it's like walking the same.
I think that's filled with his calico.
They redid the cabin chassis themselves. We built the body and the crane and the compressor for them, and they customized that up too. So.
Thank you. Is that nuts?
That's bad dog. Tools.
And that's the 8 dish bit.
Made in the USA.
And then it's cut off now, cuts the brake rotor like freaking butter.
And if you wear the blade out, you get another one.